deep having like blood coming out of my eyes.
Yeah. How much marijuana have you smoked today?
I have a little bit. Yeah.
A little bit? Like how long? Like 2 minutes ago?
Yeah.
Just a few minutes ago? Okay. You got any insurance on the truck?
Oh, yes.
Because I'm getting a huge contact high right now. Like I'm debating going and buying a bag of Cheetos. I got bad news for you. You're under arrest for DUI, okay? And you got to come with me for a little bit. But who can we come to come get your truck? Do him in front because I'm going to let him use his phone.
You know what? We'll do that right in front. Our plan is to process you, release you, and then subsequent to that, you'll have some paperwork that the county attorney will send you in a couple months. But as of today, you will be home within probably from this minute right now in less than 2 hours.
Hi, citizen. Any idea why I might be stopping you today? Okay.
I'm going to give you a ticket for being on your phone because you're not allowed to be touching your phone and for not wearing the seatbelt because I'm concerned for your safety. You're doing about 15 miles over the speed limit. Your windows are a little dark tinted and you don't have any mud flaps on your truck.
That's funny, Farmer.
Thank you. So what number is the staff vest now?
It is number 101.
Not for me. That's weird. That's but I do have a lot of stuff and that's not like right. Like I've got a bunch of microphones and cameras that are multicolored and weird.
Oh.
Yeah, well, I'll just share my screen.
We might go to
weird. Oh, you're doing it differently than me.
How do you do it?
What option are you in? Push back for a minute. Go down and exit without saving for a second.
There he goes!
Hey, you're doing it the same way. What the hell? It should be the same. It's 101 for me. Yeah, that's it. Shit's all messed up, brother.
And I don't know why.
That's weird.
Like I said, I've got these cameras and microphones that are looked all fucked up. Then this vest is all fucked up. Oh, weird.
That's what I'm saying.